Hello guys, and welcome back to another video, part 2 of the finishing up scenario. I'm just going to move this next set of coaches into this other siding out of the way, into the Bishop's Leard compound siding 2. Release the brakes. If you haven't seen part 1, that'll be video up at the end for you to go and click. The link will also be in the description down below. I've just killed the engine. Let's see if I can remember how to start it. There we go. Should work now. Nope. Reverse is locked. Nope, killed it again. Start. This one, that, maybe, should work in theory. There we go. Release the brakes. It's a quite heavy train going uphill, so we might turn it again. See the train distance in over 5 mile an hour speed limit, so we will try and keep it 5 mile an hour. And there's the other loco that we've put away. When they're higher locos out, is this where they come to pick up, like the lorry? Because it looks like it should, where the track just goes off. You know what I mean? That sort of thing, like carriage and wagon. Could there be a gate on that? There should definitely be a gate on that. Sorry, surely. So yeah, this looks like the sort of place that lawyers would come up to, like, load things up. To, like, take them off and make them out and stuff. No, stop. That was pretty good if you ask me. Nice. So let's put that into neutral. Handbrake on. People are coming. Turn the handbrake off, might be a little bit quicker without that on. We'll press X and switch to the train brake, which is the black bottom lever that you can see, the grey train brake. So the grey backing brakes on. Speed up a little bit, it's quite boring getting down here, so just try and get it out of the way. It's not like 10 mile an hour is very fast on the steam through railways and stuff. It's not going to set up and done it, so we're going to have to go back a bit. 17 yards, we've got to go back, it's serious. That one looks good. This one looks just okay. So, couple of things we'll make. Let's go. Train break off. At least not turning. That's actually not a buffer. Look at the buffer. If you didn't see that, just go back a little tiny bit. Buffers on this and the buffers on the Class 47 are absolutely huge. We are bringing the train with us. We're going to leave the controls on the train brake. There's no point in putting it too back in. Siding number 2 quite a lot today. I'd quite like to see a few more scenarios in this, really. Like running freight trains in the day and stuff. And if you get in the way of a service, you have to back to the previous station, so you can pass. And like taking maintenance equipment and stuff. I think that'd be quite cool to see. Or even just doing this sort of stuff in free run. Going to free roam, and if you look at the scenario, it says 9:35 take a diesel from Lydia to Minehead, and you go into free roam, spoiling as a person to go and do that. The train will already be at Minehead. It's not really unreal, is it? If you do it normally. Feel like it's normal instead of like less of a game and more sort of real life. Stop just down here. Run around this diesel. I think we're taking it back to Williton, where it lives. It doesn't really make much sense, it's going to be back down here tomorrow morning. But, I don't know if anyone else has noticed that in this finishing up scenario, we move those two sets of coaches into those two sidings. If you're going to free roam around this time in the morning, all the coaches will be in the siding with the class 47s in, and it'll all be there, and the local will already be attached to them. And well, that's not how we left it the day before. Unless there's some spooky going on. Whenever we play the game, it's Halloween. There's a ghost on the railway. That's not right. So, I'm not really a fan of that, really. I'd like to be going free roam, spawning at Williton at say 9:30, pick this local up from there, which is where we leave it tonight, then bring it down here, bring the two coaches out and put them inside it. Oh, I think that's quite nice, quite a nice feature to have, quite a nice thing to do. This isn't going to let us pass this signal, so we're going to have to stop at this. I don't want to put too much braking on here, so I'll stop too short. Because it's downhill, going towards the class 47 that is. So at the moment we're going uphill, which does slow the loco down quite a lot really. So when you try and put braking in, you have to be mindful of the gradient as well. We're going to couple to this loco now. Don't know why the marker is the other side of the loco. It always is when you're in and out. And I don't know if you've noticed, if you have the game, when you run around with the coaches and stuff before, that the destination sign on the map will be halfway through the coach. But I can't drive halfway through the coach. So I don't really mind because editors and stuff can't get everything right all the time. So it's one of those things. So, train brake on, handbrake on, and connect this. both of the frames. I know what I mean by the size of the buffer. Williton North Yard Shunt, so we're going to leave Bishop Stygian now and go all the way up to Williton. These points aren't set correctly. Change that before we get to them. They've got a green line and an orange green apple. Don't get how ground signals as you can see in front of the road over here. When they're green, they show white, not green. I don't know if they do that in real life or not. If they do, then they do. If they don't, then not too fast. But the home signals always show. Something you don't really see every day. Class 09 trying very best to pull class 07. I'm pretty sure that should probably be the other way around, but oh well. Where should we go? I think we'll go here. Coming to the platform. I can see that no one's actually stayed at Bishop Lydiard this long to watch our glorious shunting, but they probably do need to go home for their tea, so it's understandable. Here it comes. Also check out the rest of the stuff on my channel. I'll leave the legend video, but yeah, this is what I'm about as well. Bye for now.